Welcome to my channel Chemistry Video. I am NAUMAN AHMAD and today we are going to start a new series of physical chemistry, that is thermodynamics. In lecture number 1, we will be discussing the introduction of thermodynamics. Introduction of thermodynamics. What is basically thermodynamics is? So thermodynamics is a very, very, very vast and a very, very old subject. So basically we will study it in physics, but in chemistry we will be also dealing with the thermodynamics. So what is basically thermodynamics? So let's have a thermodynamic. If we see its name, so it is divided into two parts, but it's therm, one is dynamic. So we can say it therm, this is therm, and this is dynamic. So if we study what is therm means heat, or we can say energy is also a form of heat. So we can say therm heat and dynamic mean motion, air moving, or we can say motion. So what is thermodynamics? Thermodynamic mean transfer of heat. Yeah, we can say heat is just nothing, but thermodynamic is transferring of heat from one body to another body. So that is called thermodynamics. Motion of heat, yeah, moving of heat from one body to another body, that will be called thermodynamics. Here question arises, who is the father of thermodynamics? So as thermodynamic is not a recent subject, it is as old as the human being, from the very first day, from where the person threw a rock on another rock and it just produced that flame, that will be called thermodynamics, from where heat is transferred from one body to another body. So no one is the father of thermodynamics, because it is as old as the human being. So at that time human being were not as much evolved, so that's why we can call it nobody is the father of thermodynamics. So it is, suppose there is a charged particle like electron and it is in a moving, it is moving from one particle, from one orbit to a second orbit, or from one body to another body. So we can say it is electrodynamic. It is called electrodynamic because it moves from one body to another body, or from one atom to another. That's why electron dynamic means it's a motion. So electron is moving, so that's why we call it electrodynamic. And another, suppose this electron is not moving, we can say electrostatic. We can say it electrostatic. In the same way, if we have a body, and there is a body has heat, so we can say it, if it moves, yeah, heat is transferred from one body to another body, we can say it, this is thermodynamic. Thermodynamic. And when that heat does not move from one body to another body, so we can say it is thermostatic. Thermostatic. So these are the two words which we'll be going to discuss in this chapter. Now again, if we just study science, so science is basically divided. Science is basically nothing. Science is just study of energy. So whenever we are going to study energy, that is called inner science. So science is basically a study of energy, and energy is further classified into two main categories. That is, we can say microscopic, and the second one is macroscopic. Macroscopic. Micro means small, macro means large. Or micro means small. So those substances which are very small, like atoms, which we can, in atom there is proton, neutron, electron, positron, whatsoever, these things are present. So proton, neutron and electron, and these small particles, whenever we study the motion of these particles, that will be dealing in another kind of branch of chemistry or physics, that is called quantum. But large bodies like universe, like group of atoms or group of molecules when we study, so that will be called thermodynamics. That will be dealing in a thermodynamic. One thing is very much important, okay, thermodynamic does not deal okay, what whether it is the SN1 reaction, SN2 reaction, it does not deal with the chemical kinetics, it does not tell us about the path, it is only say what was the initial temperature, what is the final temperature. So somewhere we can say that thermodynamic deals with the initial and final temperature. It does not tell you what is the current temperature. It only tells you what was the temperature of the reactant, what is the temperature product. It can tell you the difference in the final initial temperature. So previously it was observed earlier that suppose there is a metal, so metal has some kind of we can say small particles. So some of them said that this is a kind of every metal has its own invisible fluid is present in every metal. It was observed earlier before the evolution of science. So every metal has invisible fluid, and that fluid is called caloric. And the difference of these caloric, suppose when one metal, this is metal A and this is metal B, so it has also some invisible fluid. It has also some invisible fluid. Invisible. It is also invisible. It is called caloric. So that fluids transfer from higher to lower. So that is whenever there is a transfer of heat from higher to lower, we can say that this is thermodynamic. Thermodynamic. And whenever there is no transfer, we can say that thermostatic. So that was the earlier concept of thermodynamics, which is quite true to up to some extent, because there is also flow of heat from one body to another body. So here we can say that micro and macro study, those both are very important, because it tells us the initial and final condition of suppose a body has its this is a part A, this is a part B, and a body moves from here to here. This is part A, this is part B. And you can say this is reactant. Suppose initially it has energy 100 joule, and now the energy is 20 joule. So we can say that heat is transferred from 100 to 20. So this is the initial energy, this is the final energy. So thermodynamics deals with the initial and the final. Okay, what was its the energy of initial, what was the energy of reactant, what is the reactant product, energy of home product. So that's why thermodynamics deal with the transfer of motion of heat from one body to another body. So it is a very long topic, and we will be discussing it in very detail. So it was a small introduction of thermodynamics. We will be discussing it in next coming videos. Take a very good care of yourself. Assalamu alaikum.